The previous video covered who should consider rent to own. Here, I'll share how to minimize your risks. As covered in the last video, only people who don't qualify for a mortgage now should consider rent to own. So the first step is to talk to a lender now to understand what you need to do to qualify for a mortgage by the time that your lease to loan agreement term ends. Make sure you understand what income you need, what's acceptable debt to income ratio, what credit score you need, and how much you need saved to get a mortgage. Make sure you can reach all of these criteria by the time your rent to own agreement term ends. Second, do not skip any due diligence just because you are not buying right now. Do everything that you would do if you were buying this house today, including getting the seller to disclose things that they know are wrong with the house. Hire a professional inspector to inspect the house so that you're aware of maintenance issues that you will be responsible for. Hire an appraiser to get a formal valuation of the house's worth. You want to make sure that it's not too far off from what you tell the mortgage lender that you will need to borrow at the end of the term. Finally, hire a real estate lawyer to read your agreement and explain it to you so that you understand it. That lawyer also needs to do a thorough title search to make sure that you will have a clear title. I hope you enjoyed these videos on rent to own. It is a good path to ownership for some people, but you do need to do some things to mitigate your risks. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. There are other useful tips for first-time homebuyers. Thank you!